So for this one, like a 0 to the power of, I mean, 3 to the power of 0 equal to 1. And then this one is 3. This is 9. This is 7. And this is 27 times 3 is 81. So again, the limit will be, the limit will be equal to infinity. You can check using the, geogebra. So for 3 to the power of n, you can see the limit will go to infinity. Infinity. So the answer will be the P.